exercise is not equal. While it is important to remain active, most people call me because they've tried things before but never got fit. I want to show you some things you can do to work into your exercise routine to help you lose more fat today.
To burn the most amount of calories at one time, we're going to do the best fat burning workout. Start by a renegade push-up. Simply get down on the floor, whether you're starting from your knees or it could be a little bit more advanced and start from your hands. Do a push-up position and then you're going to balance yourself on one hand, crossing one over the other, touching the opposite shoulder, right back down and into the push-up. The theory here is we're trying to intentionally put you off balance so you can work both sides of your body individually, therefore burning more calories. This is more advanced than doing a regular push-up and will help improve your metabolic rate. From there, we're going to go into a kettlebell squat upright row, working the big muscles of the quads, the glutes, the low back, mid back, upper back, shoulders, and triceps all at one time. Start with your feet a little bit more than shoulder width apart. Squat down, holding the kettlebell with both hands. Touch the floor, and from here, do a squat. Come all the way up, but don't stop at the waist. Keep going all the way up to underneath the chin, elbows pointed to the ceiling. And lastly, we're going to jump into some burpees. Real simple. We're going to lower the body all the way down to the floor while in the push-up position. After the belly is on the floor, push yourself all the way back up, getting your body underneath you and all the way up into an upright position. You will notice when you're doing this, you are working the low back, the mid back, the upper back, some upper body, and some chest. Your heart rate is going to increase a lot while doing this. Start by doing 5 to 10 as you get more advanced, 10 to 20, and then eventually more than 30. Now, if you're even more advanced and really want to burn a ton of calories, we're going to do some advanced renegade push-ups. Real simple, lower your body down into a push-up position, tilting your body, putting more pressure on one side than the other, doing a little bit of a crossover while trying to stabilize your body as much as possible. From here, we're going to do some kettlebell swings. Two hands right on the kettlebell, feet a little bit more than shoulder width apart, really working the glutes and the abs. We don't want to lift the shoulders too much, but we do want to get some momentum. So get that kettlebell behind you, exhale on the way up, bring it up about chest level or so, and right back down. With this swing, I tell a lot of my clients, start with about 20 repetitions and see if you can work up to 100 in a row if you really want to burn a lot of fat. Lastly, let's jump right down into a burpee with a push-up. Yes, it seems like torture, but no, it's a great way to burn more calories. Lower your body all the way down into a push-up position, then get your knees underneath you, standing all the way up, combining both upper body and lower body into the same movement. The quads and the glutes are such big muscle groups, they will burn more. We're adding the upper body in there to make sure that we don't neglect that. Do 15 to 20 of those at one time, and you will really feel that you are burning fat rapidly.
If you have joint pain, shoulders, hips, knees, back, neck, stop. Do not do any exercise. Contact my office, set up a private fat loss and fitness consultation. I want to give you the right recommendations to help you do the right workout for your body to help you drop more fat today.